So that's why there's so many hurricanes this year, because all these factors are happening. The thing I like most about a hurricane is that it's so big and powerful, and you can prepare for it and everything, but humans can't really stop it.